PSL Chairman Dr. Ivan Khoza has confirmed the start date of the 2020-2021 domestic season. Good day and welcome to Football Navigator, where you get all your latest sporting updates. Khoza has announced that the 2020-2021 season is set to kick off on the 17th of October with the MTN 8 quarterfinals, with the opening rounds of the DStv Premiership set to commence on the 24th of October. Khoza also said that because we know we are working under the rules and regulations of the bio bubble, now the reality is different and fans are now moving, with inter-provincial movement having been okayed. So, before we do any financial planning, we are hoping that we get the new directives governing going forward, because we cannot continue in the bubble again. It cost us almost 80 to 90 million rands to be in the bio bubble. So we are waiting for those directives. With the DStv set to officially take its place as the new headline sponsors, it has further been confirmed that the Premiership winners will continue to walk away with 15 million rands prize money for the foreseeable future. Thank you for watching this video until the end. Please don't forget to subscribe if you're new to this channel, so that you don't ever miss out on Football Navigator's latest content.